So that's one way to keep up with your favorite gamers on YouTube's new gaming platform. Also, a way to keep up with games is on the left-hand side. I've already added Splatoon to my gaming section right here. If you click Splatoon, you can see popular videos, popular live streams right now. Like, they're my videos right there. That's awesome. And the other game that we added in here, they have kind of special training videos. Like, let's say that I'm really interested in doing that. Great. I add that, and it shows up now on my game section. And this is a great way for you to keep track of your favorite gamer of all video types in live streams of your favorite game. You can look at live.
choose a talent.
Glory to the firstborn. Visit the healing fountain before you visit the god of death. Honor commands. As was foreseen.
The power is mine.
Right.
Choose a hand. Hands free and
What do you carry it? I got a little over extended there, and that took care of me. That took care of me. They took care of me. They want me. They want me bad. They're really focused on me.
Gather their gems. Bring them to me. Do this now.
Ire will be restored.
Yes! Kill them!
I serve the Zelnaga. Everyone has an off day. Surprisingly, an Allstate agent can help. With accident forgiveness, they can make sure your rates don't go up just because of an accident. The good hands are doing more than ever before.
Rack City bitch, rack City bitch. 10, 10, 10, 20s on your titties, bitch. 100D VIP, no guest list. TT Raw, you don't know who you fucking with. Got my other bitch, fucking with my other bitch. Fucking all night, nigga, we ain't celibate. Nigga say I'm too dope, I ain't selling it. Bar fresher than a motherfucking peppermint. Go let him in, his last key killing shit. Young money, yeah, we getting rich. Get your grandma on my dick. Girl, you know what it is. rack city bitch, 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 10, 20s and the 50s bitch, rack city 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 bitch, 10, 20s and the 50s bitch, I'm a motherfucking star, look at the paint on the car, too much rim make the ride too hard, tell that bitch hop out, walk the boulevard. I need my money pronto. Get it in the morning like Alonzo. Run green got cheese like a nacho. If you ain't got no ass, bitch, wear a poncho. Head honcho, got my seat back. Ain't staring at me, don't get fat. Got my shirt off, club two pack. It's two turn going up like gas. Goddamn, pull out my rags. Mike Jackson, nigga, yeah, I'm bad. Rat tat tat tat, tat it up in my bag. All the hoes love me, you know what it is. Rack city bitch, 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 10, 20s and the 50s bitch, rack city 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 bitch, 10, 20s and the 50s bitch,
don't hunt it, hunt it, hunt it, hunt it, don't hunt it.
Rack city bitch, rack city bitch.
Hunnits. Oh, hunnits. Hunnits.
Rack city bitch, rack city bitch.
I don't see how you can hate from outside of the club.
You can't even get in.
Leg out. Yellow model chin. Yellow bottle sipping. Yellow Lamborghini. Yellow top missing. Yeah. That shit look like a toupee. I get what you get in 10 years, in 2 days. Ladies love me. I'm on my cool J. If you get what I get, what would you say? She waxed it all off, Mr. Miyagi, and them suicide doors, Arikari.
Look at me now, look at me now, oh, I'm getting paper. Look at me now, oh, look at me now, yeah.
Fresh to the motherfucker, little nigga bigger than the real, cause I'm killing every nigga that can try to be on my shit. Better cup your chick, if you with it, I can get it, and she actually really flipping all on my. Oops, I said, oh my dick. I ain't really mean to say oh my dick. But since we talking about my dick, all of you here to say hi to it. I'm done.
Hey, old Breezy. Let me show you how to keep the dice rolling when you're doing that thing over there, homie.
Let's go!
Cause I'm feeling like I'm running and I'm feeling like I gotta get away. Better know that I don't and I won't ever stop. Cause you know I gotta win every day.
Go!
She really wanna pop me. Go! Just know that you will never flop me. And I know that I gotta be a little cocky.
Go!
You ain't never gonna stop me. Every time I come, a nigga gotta set it, then I gotta go and then I gotta get it, then I gotta blow and then I gotta shut it. Any little thing a nigga think that he be doing, cause it doesn't matter, cause I'm gonna dead it. Then I'm gonna murder everything and anything about a boom, about a bing. I gotta do a lot of things to make it clear to a couple niggas that I always win and then I gotta get it again and again and again. And I be doing it to death, and now I move a little foul. Nigga better call a ref, and everybody know my style. Niggas know that I'm the best when it come to doing this. And I be banging on my chest, and I bang in the east, and I bangin' in the west. And I cannot give you more, and I would never give you less. You will hear it in the street, and you can read it in the press. Do you really wanna know what's next?
Let's go.
See the way we on it, and we all up in the race. And you know we gotta go and try to keep up with the pace. And we struggling and hustling, and set it and get it. And we always gotta do it, take it to another place. Gotta taste it, and I gotta grab it. And I gotta cut all through this traffic just to be at the top of the throne. But I know I gotta have it.
Look at me now. Look at me now. Oh. I'm getting paper. Look at me now. Oh, look at me now. Yeah.
Fresh to the fuck.
Man, fuck these bitch ass niggas. How y'all doing? I'm Latunche. I'm a nuisance. I go stupid. I go dumb like the Three Stooges. I don't eat sushi. I'm the shit. No, I'm pollution. No substitution. Got a bitch that play in movies in my jacuzzi. Pussy juice. I never give a fuck about a hater. Got money on my radar. Dressed like a skater. Got a big house. Came with an elevator. Niggas ain't eating. Fucking tell the waiter. All they say, shoot them. And I say, okay. If you want that bullshit, then I'm like, Olay. I don't care what you say. So don't even speak. Your girlfriend a freak like Cirque du Soleil. That's word to my flag. And my flag red. I'm out of my head. Bitch, I'm out of my mind. From the bottom of my climb, you ain't hollering at mine. Nope, not on my time, and I'm not even trying. What's poppin'?
and slime. Nothing five. And if they trippin', fuck them five. I ain't got no time to shuck and jive. These niggas this sweet as pumpkin pie. It's rockin' Sprite on a private flight. Bitch, I've been tight and got in life. And my pocket's right, and my diamond's white. And my mama's nice, and my dad is dead. You faggot scared, cause I'm too wild. Been here for a while. I was like, fuck trial. I puts it down. I'm so young money. If you got eyes, look at me now, bitch.
Look at me now. Look at me now. How? I'm getting paper. Look at me now. Oh, look at me now. Yeah. I'm fresher than motherfucker. Okay. Okay. Is that right? I'm fresher than.
I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong, I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got, like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You are just what the side.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest, but as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Kill them all.
This liggity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a piss and match with this rapity rat pack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap, rap, yap, 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 giddy gag nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that, I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots to crack it in. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. In my wrath of attack, rappers I have in a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad. For the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got. Will there be truth? The blueprints, simply raging youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupacin, WAQK.Rin. Y'all are easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC and induct them into the motherfucking Rakim. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off a plankin', tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Boy, they that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label every day looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dale and Hart of the trailer park, the white trash guard. Kneel before General Zod, this plan is Krypton. No, Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thor and I be Odin. You Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me.
My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry, looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell, take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line at an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time war from 2004, and I don't know what the fuck that you mind for. Your pointless is Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You like normal, fuck being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. His dad said he looked like a faggot. Mayweather's pads, he into a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Coming at you with supersonic speed. Summon, I'm a doom, I'm a, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber so that anything you say is speaker shaking off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off, they'll be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get them motivated, I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hella way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with dot. Don't wanna lose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses, you, it's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to, School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades, these skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself, cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above me, ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel, tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't batter the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? The mistake of the
Satan.
It's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
This summer, you could win tickets every hour to concerts of your choice.
Oh, awesome. Yeah.
But only with Pepsi.
Yes! Oh. At least your name's on the bottle.
Do I look like a Larry to you?
Pop open music every hour with Pepsi.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat. Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
You never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door. We started whooping her ass worse than before. They first with divorce, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the...
Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said,
nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem.
Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips, my bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids, and expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course they're gonna know what intercourse is by the time they hit fourth grade. They got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hunt dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women, wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up.
Will Smith don't got a cuss in his raps.
sell records. Well, I do. So fuck him and fuck you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach me, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? You guys can just lie to get me here, so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears. Shit, Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave head to first. Little bitch put me on blast on MTV. Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim. I said download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an MVD. Boy groups, all you do is annoy me, so I have been sitting here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me. It just might be the next best thing, but not quite me. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm only giving you things you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on a mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I just shit it better than 90% of you rappers out, kid. Then you wonder how can kids eat up these albums like volumes. It's funny, cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in a nursing home flirting. Kids and nurses asses when I'm jacking off a Jergens, and I'm jerking, but this whole bag of Viagra isn't working. And every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. He could be working at Burger King, spitting on your onion ring. We're in the parking lot, circling, screaming, I don't give a fuck, but it's windows down and the system up. So will the real Shady please stand up and put one of those fingers on each hand up and be proud to be out of your mind and out of control. And one more time, loud as you can, how does it go? I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating.
Parts come in all shapes and sizes, whether you've got a sprocket or a gear, a widget or a motor, you can visit one place to get it made. Quick Parts, the cloud-based design and manufacturing service from 3D Systems. Quick Parts gets you on the road to 3D printing, manufacturing, and prototyping fast and easy with instant quotes from our Quick Quote feature. Just go to 3DSystems.com/QuickParts and sign up to get an instant quote. Next, upload your model and click Proceed. From there, you can change part dimensions and select the 3D printing technology or manufacturing process you're interested in. After that, just hit Create a Quote, and you'll instantly see the price for your part. You can also contact one of our manufacturing experts who can advise you on materials, processes, technology, whatever you need. We've got you covered from start to finish. And with 3D Systems global coverage, you can have your own customized manufacturing operation no matter where you are. Cut your lead times, shorten design windows, and save on manufacturing costs. Get started by visiting 3DSystems.com/QuickParts.
Do you like violence? Yeah, wanna see me stick 9-inch nails to each one of my eyelids?
Uh-huh.
brain's dead weight. I'm trying to get my head straight, but I can't figure out which Spice Girl I want to impregnate. Dr. Dre said,
Slim Shady, you a basic. So why's your face red, man? You wasted.
Well, since age 12, I felt like I'm someone else, because I hung my original self from the top bunk with a belt. Got pissed off and ripped Pamela Lee's tits off and smacked her so hard I knocked her clothes backwards like Chris Paul. I smoke a fat pound of grass and fall on my ass faster than a fat bitch who sat down too fast. Come here, Slut Shady, wait a minute, that's my girl, dawg. I don't give a fuck, God sent me to piss the world off. Wanted to flunk me in junior high. Thanks a lot. Next semester I'll be 35. I smacked him in his face with an eraser. Chased him with a stapler. Stapled his nuts to a stack of paper. Walked in a strip club. Had my jacket zipped up. Blast a bartender. And stuck my dick in a tip cup. Extraterrestrial. Running over pedestrians in a spaceship while they screaming at me.
Let's just be friends.
99% of my life I was lied to. I just found out my mom does more dope than I do. I told her I'd grow up. About doing drugs and name it after. You know you blew up when the women rush your stands. Try to touch your hands like some screaming Usher fans. Got White Castle, asked for my autograph, so I signed it. Dear Dave, thanks for the support, asshole.
Sorry.
Don't just stand there, operate. I'm not ready to leave. It's too scary to die. I'll have to be carried inside the cemetery and buried alive. Am I coming or going? I can barely decide. I just drank a fifth of vodka. Dare me to drive?
Go ahead.
All my life I was very deprived. I ain't had a woman in years. My palms are too hairy to hide. Clothes ripped like the Incredible Hulk. I spit when I talk. I fuck anything that walks.
Come here.
When I was little, I used to get so hungry I would throw fits. How you gonna breastfeed me, mom? You ain't got no tits. I lay awake and strap myself in the bed with a bulletproof vest on and shoot myself in the head.
Bang!
I'm steaming mad. And by the way, when you see my dad,
yeah,
tell him that I slit his throat in his dream I had.
He will attack again shortly.
Let's blast this fort to bits.
Pajama time. Come here, little kitty, on my lap. Guess who's back with a brand new rap? And I don't mean rap as in a new case of child molestation accusation. No worries, Papa's got a brand new bag of toys. What else could I possibly do to make noise? I done touched on everything but little boys. That's not a stab at Michael, that's just a metaphor. I'm just psycho, I go a little bit crazy sometimes. I get a little bit out of control with my rhymes. Good God, dip, do a little slide. Bend down, touch your toes, and just glide up. the center of the dance floor. Like TP for my bunghole. And it's cool if you let one go. Nobody's gonna know who'd hear it. Give a little poot poot, it's okay. Oops, my CD just skipped. And everyone just heard you let one rip. Now I'm gonna make you dance. It's your chance. Yeah, boy, shake that ass. Oops, I mean girl. Girl, girl, girl.
Girl, you know you're my world.
Alright, now lose it. Just lose it. Go crazy.
You party on the way to Sunday, maybe till Monday. I don't know what day. Every day's just a holiday. Cruising on the freeway, feeling kinda breezy. Get the top down and my hair blow. I don't know where I'm going. All I know is when I get there, someone's gonna
touch my body.
I don't mean to sound like the jerk, but I'm feeling just a little stressed out from work. Could you punch me in the stomach and pull my hair? Spit on me, maybe got my eyes out.
Yeah. Now what's your name, girl? What's your sign?
Man, you must be up out your mind.
Straight, beer goggles flying. I'm just trying to unwind.
Just settled all my lawsuits.
Fuck you, Debbie!
Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just
aggressive, and then a secondary threat. So he got the first guarantee.